First of all, welcome you, ma'am, in this protest for the student of the Manipur University and the Delhi University and the Jawaharlal Nehru University. What are your main demands from this government?
My main demand would be Manipur has become like the BJP government is trying to rule Manipur as like Hitler's rule. This is not going to go. And the way, one thing I would repeat is that one thing like a university where students and professor teaching staffs and then students are there to study, and he had ordered, the BJP government had ordered to raid the college at 2 o'clock. That is very shameful on them. They should never think like they themselves, the BJP themselves, they also have children. Like the children, they're disturbing the university for now, it has been for long. And till today, they have kept the students and the teachers in the jail. And this, I condemn on my part, this the state rule BJP government is trying to bluff everybody. They've been lying from the day they have come, from the day the BJP government has come in Manipur. They've been lying, and BJP's chief minister, Mr. Biren, had gone to all the hill district, and he's saying he seems to be announcing crores and crores of money, and the roads of Manipur, it's pathetic. He himself should travel in that, and he has made something like go to hill. All those people who are walking there, he made them go to hill. This thing that in the valley, when you want to get one to do something, nobody is there in the office. So he thinks that by doing go to hill, he thinks that his government is doing a good thing, but he is instead making the public suffer.
And how long your protest will be go on for this?
The protest will go as long as Vice Chancellor is not removed. And everybody will fight back, and we are going to fight back, even the students, unions, and from tomorrow, it's 48 hours ban call by all Manipur Student Union. He should know this. He should be, this message should reach him.
Thank you, ma'am, for connecting us. So, ये कुछ मांगे थी कि जब तक वीसी नहीं जाग जाते हैं मणिपुर यूनिवर्सिटी के और भारत सरकार के शिक्षा मंत्री नहीं जाग जाते हैं, जब तक ये प्रोटेस्ट जारी रहेगा. और साथ ही ऐसी कौन सी वजहें थी जिनकी वजह से बीच रात को मणिपुर यूनिवर्सिटी के हॉस्टल में, मणिपुर यूनिवर्सिटी के कैंपस में आर्मी को और पुलिस को तैनात किया गया और लाठीचार्ज किया गया? आगे की रिपोर्ट के लिए देखते रहिए डेमोक्रेसी न्यूज़.